Give him a ball and a yard of grass. He'll give you a move for the perfect pass. Give him a ball and a yard of spice. He'll give you a move with guiltly grace. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. He's a nice young man. He's a lovely smile. He's a nice young man. He's a lovely smile. He's a nice young man. He's a lovely smile. A man can have that great and lovely good night to mention to his friends. A man can have that great and lovely good night to mention to his friends. A man can have that great and lovely good night to mention to his friends. A man can have that great and lovely good night to mention to his friends.
So it goes around the goalkeeper, empty goal. Can he finish? Yes, he can. City ahead with just over will get onto it. Tries for it, chance, and it's in. The flag stays down. It looks as though he was offside, Naki Wells, but the flag stays down, and he rifles home his ninth goal of the season from close range. It's another double for Naki Wells, and City, who were behind to the break. It's City nil, Cheltenham 1. It was really good feet there. He's into the box. That's a handball, and it's a penalty kick. The referee will book John Barty for that as well. But I tell you what, it was clear. Thank goodness he saw that. 4 minutes into added time at the end of the first half. Naki Wells with a chance to level the scores. And he tried it into the top corner. Naki Wells in stoppage time. Makes it one apiece. And this first half. The 18-yard box stands one up towards the back post. Thompson's in there. Thompson with a header. Wells, surely.
Yes!
He's got the goal. He just lost glory against Northampton, and he's done it again. And Sissy got it home with hose before half time here. They are heading back to League One. They lead by 3 goals to nil.
Towards Hansen, headed clear. As far as Baker, strikes it, that's a handball! Linesman's got his flag up and he's given the penalty kick. At last, and he's going over to have a word with the linesman because they've got players protesting of Northampton, but I think that's the right decision.
Yeah.
Wells has got a chance to win it for City in the 90th minute. Wells steps up and he scores! Drills it home. The keeper was nowhere. Harvey will clear. It's a long ball forward, which Naki Wells will chase, and Dubra's going to have to deal with it. Keeper comes out in confusion. They collide, and Wells can put it to an empty net. He does. City ahead. Naki Wells.
Finds the bottom corner. Stroke of half time. Naki Wells fires Bradford in front.
We'll be right back. It's Huddersfield Town 2, Bradford City 1, and we're entering injury time. Don't break the bank.
By Thompson. And played by Naki Wells to put Bradford City in front.
We took a walk that night.